they gave us the tools to go to the corridors of power and say, this is what people on the ground are saying. And I recall 10 years ago that there was a kind of a thread throughout those hearings where people were saying, Archbishop, take our voices to the corridors of power and say on our behalf, we don't want handouts. We've got brains, we've got hands. Give us the wherewithal to eke out our existence.